Welcome to the Garden of Knowledge and Wisdom. Department of Islamic Studies of SIAS is one of the prestigious department of South India, which offers Islamic studies at postgraduate level under the University of Calicut. It also functions as one of the best alma maters to young academicians and budding researchers who aspire advanced studies in various interdisciplinary areas. Here we open new horizons of curricular, extracurricular and research-oriented activities for new generation.
Safi Institute of Advanced Study, or SIAS, was established in Malappuram district by the Social Advancement Foundation of India, or SAFI, in 2005. It offers 16 UG-PG programs, which consist of both the conventional and new generation courses. And we plan to be one of the best universities in the country within a very short span of time. We are focusing on the research activities, even though the PhD was not granted to the institution by the authorities concerned. The Islamic Studies Department is one of the prestigious departments of the SIAS. And the department offers MA in Islamic Studies.
MA Islamic Studies is one of the postgraduate program offered by University of Calicut since 2006. The course attempts to study and promote advanced study of various aspects of Islamic civilization and culture from it begins to present, irrespective of geographical boundaries. The course focuses on the various disciplines of Islamic science, such as jurisprudence, Islamic economics, and the social teachings of Islam.
The Department of Islamic Studies has achievements, awards, scholarship and fellowship. Being the first PhD holder of SAF, Islamic Studies has produced 10 JRF and 20 NET holders.
Library have rich collections of books, journals, magazines, as well as e-formats like e-books, e-journals in the field of Islamic Studies. This collection comprises the specialized area of Islamic studies like Islamic civilization, Islamic law, Islamic politics, and so on.
Let me share with you the very nature and scope of this course, especially its nomenclature. Islamic studies as a program, which is offered in centers of higher education throughout the world, is known in different names. I mean the nomenclature of the program. At first, it is known as Islamic studies. In some universities, it is also known as religious studies. And some other universities, Arabic and Islamic studies. Still, some other universities, Semitic literature, West Asian studies, Middle Eastern studies, and even Near Eastern studies. These are the different names of this Islamic studies. The content are almost the same, but the focus of the course is different. Islamic studies in different countries I'm focusing. Number one, in the UK, Cambridge University, Oxford University, University of Leeds, Cardiff University, Bangkok University, Coventry University. These are the universities in UK. And in Australia, Griffith University, Australian National University, and South Australian University, New England University, Durham University, Royal Helen University. Similarly, in USA, Princeton University, DePaul University, Yale University, and though last but not least in importance, Harvard University.
The students of the Department of Islamic Studies are getting selected for the conferences held at University of California, USA and at Istanbul, Turkey. On relevant topics held at Aligarh Muslim University and the central universities like Jamia Millia Islamia, are notable international research presentations of the students and the faculties. The research papers of the students are also published in ISBN and ISSN numbers.
Department of Islamic Studies has a number of alumni. Some of them are pursuing MPhil and PhD in various centers of higher education like Jamia Millia Islamia, Aligarh Muslim University and Hamad bin Khalifa University, Qatar also.
Department of Islamic Studies has been revitalizing the vision and mission of Safi Institute of Advanced Studies under the guidance of eminent professors and faculties, boosting the academic quality, enhancing the competitive spirit for qualifying examination, reinforcing the expertise. Cities are all the streams of academic excellence of our Department of Islamic Studies.
Social Advancement Foundation of India, SAFI, was founded in 2001 by educationists, philanthropists and business people of our great Kerala state. The vision of SAFI is to create role model leaders with ethics and values to empower our society. SAFI Institute of Advanced Study, SIAS, is the first arm towards the achievement of this great objective. Islamic studies has a very, very important role to play, as we have to be the brand ambassadors of peace towards mankind.